Okay, in this clip I'm going to show you how to print your daily business report after you've sent your daily work over to QuickBooks. Here in the print area, we're going to click on daily business report. We're going to go ahead and hit print. Now, I just sent over the $750 payment to QuickBooks. And I also set over my payables, and here are my payables, and it gives me my balance of how much my payables accrued for the day. That should conclude this clip.